up, my lads, 'tis to glory we steer. To add something more to this wonderful year, to honor we call you as free men, not slaves.
But I ain't one fight, 10 miles and I would walk 500 more. I need a man, 1,000 miles and sold out at
sea. Yeah, so in today's episode of City Skylines, I'm going to be recreating Brexit. We are missing half of the UK, but that's okay, and a lot of France, and then they can just spawn in England, and this is where shit gets down. It's not a dead end anymore. We'll have a few roads, but I do want to split it up. I do want to split it up into a few districts. I kind of just want to leave anyone out, you know? And this is going to be all based off British stereotypes, obviously. There we go. Everyone's happy now because we just built the Gherkin. You know, it's a dangerous place living here. This simulates Brexit. No, this we haven't even got to Brexit. This is post-Brexit. This is before Brexit. So this is just England as it is at the moment. And then we'll build France as it is. And then we'll build what happens when Brexit happens. So it's a long time coming. Anyway, we'll go up north. So up north, we have the exact same sort of road layout as down south, except it's all muddy tracks because the government don't care about us and they just care about the people down south. Wales, you can have. Nothing happens in Wales.
In the hand of the big show! He said he was gonna do it! He's doing it! The chokeslam! Oh my god!
This is just, you know, it's artwork. When the government were thinking of making the UK, they thought, oh yeah, down south can be really nice, you know. Don't know why we call little people in accents. That was honestly dreadful. I don't do accents because I'm bad at them. But you know, the government were like, oh yeah, we can spend loads of money down south. That'd be a good idea, sort of thing. You know, people like it down there. Up north, have a dirty track. Oh, this one's going into the water. That's probably to get to school. Yeah! This is going to be the only university up north. No, I don't do a bridge. We don't do bridges in England. We just sort of hope for the best. So we can have, up here, we can have a famous university of the north and a bouncy castle. For the university students, this actually will not. This will have to have its own power source. England again, using its resources very efficiently, and water systems. Oh, that there, and then sewage on the other side. It's pretty independent. But there we go. It's now a self-sufficient university. UK and France is looking okay. So, luckily for you guys, I don't have the actual an airport. Almost forgot. Look, if you guys don't have the mod where you can, well, not mod, it's the DLC where you can blow shit up. But here we are in the UK. It is slowly building. Everyone is very desperate to get up north. No surprise that I don't know where they're all. Are they all going on the expedition? They all are. Look at them all going here for the numerous things that are, honest to God, I don't know what's here. Let's have a. Oh, he just. Yeah, look. No, oh, look. Yo, this is well cool. Nice sports cars. A couple sports cars here. They're the exact same, actually. The houses. Oh, here's a bouncy castle and a play park. That's pretty cool. Is there anyone in there? I hope not. Oh, there's a nice little. Oh, yo, is this like an inner foyer sort of thing? There is a floating bench, and I think it's inside a building, but it's quite cool. Oh no, Brexit has just happened.
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the US government. Weapons of class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed.
First of all, well, we didn't really. Where the fuck are you guys going? Oh my god, they've somehow managed to get into England. Oh shit, we're being infected. Stop, pause. Oh shit. Let's watch. Oh my, no, they found a way into England. Where the fuck are they going? The French people have lost it. Oh no, apparently there's a road here. I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna just sit back and I'm just waiting, because I don't fucking know where this is gonna end up. Oh shit! Oh my god, it's England! They found a way to England! Via Australia. They did it, the French did it! Fuck, the French found a way into. Yo, we're gonna have to, like. Oh no. As if they did it. Maybe it was the English trying to escape. I wouldn't be surprised, to be fair. I don't know why this guy's going into England. Oh shit, look at all the ambulances. Look at them all. Oh, this is. Oh, and welcome back to a road. As if they fucking got into England. Holy shit. I don't know where they come from. Do they come from inside the runway? I think they do, you know. Oh! This is a mystery. This is a mystery. They come from here. You can see it. They come up from there. You sneaky little shit. Different colour. No, they're suspension. It's mad. This is mad. Look. Whoa! And their suspension. Look at the wheels. It just disappears. Let me. Is it? Oh my days! Calm the fuck down. This is like normal speed. Jesus Christ, you're swerving and shit, man. And now there's sort of like a. Damn, that boat drifts. Now there's sort of like a PC war going on. So like they don't want to directly fight one another, but they are sort of trying to kill each other. So I think England should do what they normally do and be a dickhead. So they're gonna build a bit of land. I'll actually make it. There we go. And this is gonna be called Guernsey. And they're basically just gonna put loads of sewage going around in a row. Almost like a turret sort of thing. And now we can connect all these up. But this is like a turret. But basically, they're just saying, fuck you, and, well, because the French drink from here, they don't want that. The French are still going to try and drink some more, you know. They still want to survive. Their wine might be poisoned, but they still need that wine. They still need that sustenance in their life. Cherry District. This is, I'll call it the ranch. Because that's where they send the dogs. This is not the Sheffield District. This is Scotland. Nice. She's up north. North, apparently. This is Wales. Wales. Squat that, and then this is.
Sorry.
This is just south. And then this is Guernsey. Guernsey. Guernsey? You are! No, and then, oh, France, I almost forgot. It's sort of irrelevant where France is, but. Because they just sort of classify everything as France. Yeah, this is France. Is. A wee OE. Nice profit. Yes, minus 200. I think that's euros. Oh, it's like cents with two lines. I don't know what it is. Welcome to Brexit land. So, the French are probably getting poisoned. Yeah. That's working, it's working well. Now, the French are angry that they're getting poisoned. And they see the British. Oh, they've got their own little compartment here where they don't get poisoned. So, how about, you know, how about we create a place where we poison them? Oh, never mind, it's out of city limits. So, how about instead of doing that, we just fill their land in? Good luck drinking without land. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh no! The French have invaded. Oh no. The French have launched their first aerial attack using the water. The very thing they used to get into our land, they have now attacked England. I think a lot of it is okay. It was just a minor flooding that has sort of rushed through the city. But I think we survived, that's okay. No one died. These are like, since they go to the fucking hospital then, you know the hospital's like literally, you can walk there without legs. The English are launching their first invasion on wherever this is, the road, you can see their invasion has started, very much so. But the English are not having none of it. Their water is gone. And we're taking what they love the most. Oh, fuck. No. Well, it's all going. It's all going. They're taking it all. They're taking all their land. France now belongs to us. We're expanding your oceans. You're not going to have anywhere to live anymore, France. It's emotional, come on, we got it boys, we clutched the victory royale, it's not working as I planned, but we could just build a moat, change of plan, build a moat. No French people shall walk on our land without being prosecuted. And singled out. Us British people will not back down to the French minorities. This sounds really bad out of context. We'll get rid of their power. Without power, the French are useless. They will not make wine with their feet anymore. They make it with machines and without the power. They will die. This is France. It was France. Well, I think we did okay. France is now bum-fucked because we got rid of pretty much all of their power. Apart from the water ones, which is sort of a shame, but I have an idea for that on the next assault.